Hi, so today we're going to be looking at using the Foxwell T2000 TPMS programming tool to clone a tyre pressure sensor on a Jaguar XE model. So we fitted new Foxwell metal TPMS sensors to each of the four new alloy wheels. We now just need to copy the details from the existing sensors, the OE sensors, and clone them then onto the Foxwell sensors so the car's happy to use the new sensors and it won't upset the TPMS system when we change the alloy wheels over. Okay, that's read the details of the OE sensors, and now we just need to copy those details into the new Foxwell sensor. And that's it, the sensor's been cloned. So the new alloy wheels are ready to be fitted to the car, and the TPMS system on the car won't know any difference between the OE alloy wheels and the new aftermarket alloy wheels that are being fitted. As always, if you've got any questions or would like any more information on any of our products, please contact us at jendan.co.uk.